If I wrote a list of all the ups and many downs of my college experience, one may think that my time here has been less than ideal. I, like many students on campus, have never experienced a college school year that has not been impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. At face value, you may believe that this has done nothing but negatively impact my time here, but it has taught me many valuable lessons along the way and altered my course of study for the better. This is the story of how I learned to overcome setbacks that are out of my control. In November of 2020, my freshman year, my advisor gave me the option of graduating a year early or continuing as planned while spending a semester abroad. I took the option of studying abroad and set out on a search of finding the perfect school and country to visit for the semester. This work proved to be unnecessary, because March 2020 brought students an indefinite spring break and no guarantee that we would even set foot in a classroom when the next school year started. After that, I rarely dared to set foot outside of my apartment. There was no hope that I would be jet-setting to a different university in another country anytime soon. Not only had I lost out on the opportunity to study abroad, I had also lost out on my opportunity to graduate a year early. I was incredibly upset that I had fundamentally altered my entire plan of study, only to have my plans ripped out from under me with one cold, generic email. I felt stuck for a whole year more, completely lost with what to do during my extra time at the university. I decided to channel the energy I had created while getting excited for my trip abroad into making the most of my time here at WVU. Now, I don't think about the opportunities I missed out on. I think about the new opportunities that I was offered because I had to adapt to a big change. If I had made it overseas, I wouldn't have been able to pick up a second major or an additional minor. Without my additional fields of study, I wouldn't have been able to find what I am passionate about or be involved in the societal issues that I want to help change. I wouldn't have joined the clubs I'm in, which means I wouldn't have met my closest and most dear friends. I wouldn't have been able to grow close with the professionals that have supported my educational and personal journeys, nor is it likely that I would have been able to be as involved on campus as I am today. And of course, to my parents' delight, I also didn't end up oceans away racking up quite a bit of debt. Because of this, I had to learn how to seek opportunity and setbacks and find the positives in things not going to plan. One of my favorite lines from the John Mayer song Last Train Home reads, "No matter how you work it, things go wrong." Things did go wrong, even though I made the most detailed of plans, and that was at no fault of anyone involved. Things not going to plan doesn't mean that there is not still opportunity along your new path. It's important to learn that what goes wrong does not define you, nor does it need to set you back. Finding the positives, even during hardship, can help you grow and succeed as a student, and I hope that everyone can find these positives in their college experience. Thanks for listening.